teach you a quick and easy hairstyle. It's called a puff.
In order to make a puff, we'll take small sections of hair, backcomb it nicely and leave it down. We'll take another section from the front. Very lightly comb the hair, remove all the frizz, hold it together.
So there you go.